Hi creators, I'm Tate, and in this video, I'm going to highlight some key features of the new analytics in YouTube Studio. Let's start. Want to know how your latest video is performing? Analytics now has a more powerful real-time report. You can get to it by clicking See More on the real-time activity card. This shows your views in the last 60 minutes and 48 hours for up to 30 videos. You can also check this card on the dashboard, which quickly tells you if your video is doing well and how it compares to your recent videos. Get more information inside Analytics, where you'll see automatically generated insights that explain in easy-to-understand terms how well your video is performing and why. You can also see if your video is above or below your typical performance. Click the See More link on any of the cards to access the deep dive, which is where you can answer your more advanced data questions. For example, click in the upper left corner to see analytics for different videos and groups, or to create new groups. You can use the comparison feature to compare them against one another, or to compare different time periods. You can also add and remove metrics from the chart and table, for instance, adding shares or likes. We're constantly adding new features to help you better understand your channel's performance, like the impressions and click-through rate metrics. Check out the update section in What's New to stay on top of all the latest improvements. Start using the new analytics today and let us know in the comments what you'd like to see next. You can also send us feedback directly from YouTube Studio. To learn more about YouTube Analytics, check out this video's description and subscribe to the Creators channel for weekly tips and tricks on growing your audience.